an ally, according to me, is someone that you can rely on to be objective yet very supportive.
Allies to me are like five fingers of the same hand. They are of different sizes, length and shape, but when they come together, they form a fist and boom, they deliver results.
Innumerable sharing sessions over chai and coffee, so many women candidly shared their experiences working in the company, really helped me improve my people management skills.
Women at Byju's have always come together to produce fantastic results, right from ideation to project management and delivery.
I joined Byju's during the lockdown. I think the biggest way in which my colleagues have helped is by being very forthcoming with their help, introducing me to other people within the organization, and answering some of my silliest queries.
Byju's is an amalgamation of diverse talents. Our people, both men and women, are an extension of what we stand for, and that's innovation and thinking out of the box. I think through our work, hard work and achievements, we are constantly pushing the envelope.
We at Byju's, you know, do not function as if there is a glass ceiling over us. Right? Sky is the limit for us. And in every innovation that we do at Byju's, I think you will see the autograph of all the team members, irrespective of the gender.
At Byju's, the focus is learning, unlearning, and relearning, which gives us a lot of freedom for experimentation. And the focus over here is action and results. Anyone who does really well at their work can excel.
And not only within the organization, but we're also very consciously trying to create a level playing field for a girl child across India through our Education for All program, where we are giving special scholarships, where we are creating dedicated programs for science and math for girl children, so that they also have equal opportunities as they look for work and for higher education.
You have to do a certain level of your best, and that's how you get somewhere. And you can do that only when you are mentored, when you are supported, when you have all the structures that you need, all the input that you need to do all of that.
As women, we understand each other's challenges better. So a constructive criticism from a female colleague, a word of encouragement from a female colleague always means so much more. I think that's what we women need to do. We need to keep patting each other on the back. We need to keep adjusting each other's crowns so that we can move more ahead.
Women, believe in yourself. We all have a natural inner strength. Recognize this. Know that we are worthy. We are winners. We are wow. We are women.